Defense, Bob. I used to get hold of defense, Bob.
It's good, and we're all tied at 7 apiece.
I see you like to do a lot of drag routes. Okay. See if we got some pick six in Tampa. Let's go to this double way gap.
So a tie ball game here.
Tampa Bay got to make a play.
That'll be taken in the end
zone. I put my game on. Boom, boy.
And in hindsight, probably should have stayed where he was, as he'll only get back to the 16-yard line.
In the double A gap.
Seattle now ready to march out of the field.
Let's see what kind of packages they got.
Balance attack for that last touchdown.
Strong safety inside.
It's time to see if they can do that again.
Let's do that. Come over there. We're going to knock him out.
The offensive guy,
shooting
he's
this cover 3-0-2.
Working pretty well for the defense.
Yeah, what's going on the defensive
side? That's a tough one.
Look it over right there. Put the linebacker right there.
And he can't get a bead on exactly what they're doing right now.
Cover,
he
cover.
Needs one of his guys just to make a big play and disrupt things.
Wilson.
Hit him.
That
should have been. Okay, let me take you out of the game, 9-1. Oh, he's going to try to keep you in there. That's fine.
It's a gain of 11 yards that time, and it produces a new set of downs.
I'm all right now.
First down, this is Rawls. And he powers.
So he get hit, and then he just skate on up there for more yards.
Give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and six. On second down, Rawls.
Turn the wham, man.
To the 32.
35, boy. Good one off in the run on you, though.
Third and five, so they bring in an extra defensive
net right
back.
There.
Expecting pass.
I got this middle, Bob.
From the shotgun, Wilson. It's
oh, yeah, he didn't get it.
Big hit there as he runs into
one.
A brick wall.
Oh, lag.
Rocket there for the Seahawk first down.
But give the defensive guys a little bit of credit. They didn't let the
that's
deep
screen,
ball beat them on that play, did they?
No, that's the drag. That guy can be your safety valve. We saw
pick.
Right there.
And it picked up a first
play that dog on defense. Who do you think he's playing again?
Was the target there, and good that'll point. Make it third down. Third down here for the offense after the incomplete pass. Throwing again here, Wilson.
Yeah, how are you getting the releases on me like that, man?
24 on the third down conversion.
If you don't get it no more, I'm going to press it on you. Catch that too.
And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15, just shy of the 10.
Go look in here, man.
A very solid gain of 27. Yeah. 2 minutes to play in a tightly contested first half. Back to CenturyLink Field after this. Wilson gonna give to Rawls. And able to get him inside the five here, just inside the five to about the four. It's a 7 yard carry to set them up with a second and three.
That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still.
Oh, my man was dropping.
Absolutely, pretty good game down.
I can't even make that throw that play.
Yeah, didn't get a first down, but still, you'll take runs like that each and every time, won't you?
Y'all let him go over there and then turn all the way back.
Thomas Rolls.
Man, y'all are going to win. This man supposed to work hard for them to go, man, so.
And the Seahawks have taken the lead. And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game. Here's Walsh now to kick this one off. This fielded a few yards into the end zone.
Who's my man tackle like that? Dive from a long way.
And he's simply taking a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. And Tampa Bay trots out there now. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive tumble.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense getting the ball back.
Just stop laying on defense.
For a three and out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves.
And the Seahawks defense gets to him, and they bring him down. Michael Bannon in there to bring him down for a loss of seven. Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
Now Jameis on second down. And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down. And Charles, got to like what this defense has been able to do these last couple of plays.
Yeah, they get the sack on first down. Then they force the incomplete pass. Now they're just a play away from getting the football right back. But it's a big play. They've got to hold up.
Third and long for Winston. Throwing the out route, incomplete. It's Evans. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. They'll wind up with 17 on that one, but they're still a bit short here for fourth. Winston. It's complete. Swings it out to his running back. And he'll be out of bounds.
Oh, yeah, do a block, but he's gone.
At the 44. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead. As it comes with 22 seconds to go here in half number one. Now a play fake here on first down. And he'll be out of bounds, able to take it down to the 40. 15 yards through the air and a first down.
All right, say it with me now. There are a lot of different words we come up with. Maybe we go back and forth after that play, getting his toes tapped down to make that catch. Crafty.
Yep. Wiley.
Oh, definitely.
All the veteran names.
You name it, has every move in the book and continued to get better throughout his career so he can make that type of a catch.
That'll be incomplete as the clock will stop with 14 seconds remaining. The intended receiver that time, Adam Humphries. And that'll bring up second down. They'll run it now out of the gun. Given four on the ground there, they're now left with third and six. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. The Bucs on third down, just one for three thus far. This will be third and six. From the shotgun, it's Winston. And he finds a man, it's Martin. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. And a gain there of 11 yards. A big completion there, and he gets out of bounds to stop the clock.
Very heady football. That allows them the opportunity to go ahead and line up and kick one right before the half ends.
So with 4 seconds to go in the half, here's the field goal unit onto the field. And now we'll get a late timeout.
as it comes in the waning moments of quarter number two. So with 4 seconds to go in the half, here's the field goal unit onto the field. From the left hash mark, this a 43-yard attempt. And Murray's kick is up and good. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. That's fielded in the end zone. The Seahawks offense now, they get ready to head back onto the field. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking for some separation here as we begin the third quarter.
I like the way you term that, because now I think they go a little bit deeper into their playbook. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about, change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies, try and hit them a little bit more with some things they didn't see in the first half.
Let's see if they do just that. And a short pickup there as he'll take this up to right around the 20. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8. And after the play on the ground, that brings up second down here. They stay on the ground. Rolls again. And he'll be knocked down sideways at the 33. That one goes for 13 yards, and it moves the sticks.
Well, that's the desired outcome coming out here in the second half, of being able to run the football and establish a little bit of pace and maybe even a bit of dominance at the line of scrimmage. And they want that to continue. Way too early to think about this being ball control time. But the way they're running it, you got to think they may want to continue that and see if they can go ahead and grind their opponents into submission.
Wilson hit. It's loose. It's out. Fumble. And it's picked up by the Buccaneers. And he will score. Touchdown, Tampa Bay.
Taking in that ball. Taking in.
So a big turn of events there. This defense makes the play. They return it for the score, and now they have the lead.
Nah, he didn't make him fumble and take it to
the hand. For the offense, playing with a lead in the second half, they give the ball up, and all of a sudden they're behind.
Big got him in there, fumble. Snake.
So here's the kickoff now as they'll get it again following that fumble return for a score. That'll be taken in the end zone.
Yes, and
it'll
don't
take
play
it back
you.
To about the 19. The Seahawks get ready to trot out on the
19? Oh, that's 17, bro. Okay. Whatever.
On first and 10, it's Wilson. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And he is knocked down from the side. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. On second down, Wilson. And incomplete.
There you go, fella. Hold
the
team for me.
Jars the ball free.
Let's go.
And brings up third down.
You right with me? He should pound it out.
The Seahawks on third down. A perfect 3-for-3 as they look to keep that streak going. This time they face a 3rd and 2. From the gun, it's Wilson. Oh, he can't hang on to it. Almost intercepted. They would have loved the first pick of the game there, but at least it does get him to fourth down.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. If But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on fourth down, and they're going to go for it. They'll indeed go for it with Wilson.
Man, that's some crap, man.
Hey. It's a gain of 20 that time.
You know how they got these things now with it, the quarterback, he got 10. Like they do a miss, and you cover the guy for a little while and let him go, but he'll still throw to that guy. You know what I'm talking about? You know, like you be user and covering, and you come off, and then he'll still throw to that guy that he thought you had took away from his sight. You don't got to do that. You didn't do that. My football! Get my football, bruh! Never do that to me. Don't disrespect me like that in front of my son. Don't give me a hug, boy. Do that no more. You been doing that the whole game. Yeah, you ought to see him jump, boy.
That
0-0 stuff?
Now whistles here before the snap. Looked like one of the Bucks may have moved. That's a face mask. Certainly looked like it. Indeed, here come the flags. Officials so cognizant of that call.
The game messed up, bro. It won't show the play he ran last up. It keeps showing the interception I got, the defense I played.
Now, it's a lot easier. You see it, you call it.
I must not post that. I got that interception. That was just great.
Looking
usually
late. The receivers at the line here. Press coverage look defensively. Ready. And off comes to Martin. And he'll get about 5 here as he'll take this down inside the 20-yard line. See if they stay on the ground for second down. Now a run with Martin. He'll get forward for 3 down to the 16-yard line.
They know that old expression, it's not my night. It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't
He got his stuff on the ground. Boy, I'm punishing him with it. Punishing him. You hear me, Jermaine?
Somebody's there defensively. That was the same.
He got it on aggressive. I'm making him pay, bro. They'll turn it off. I'm going to false hike. Yeah, making him hike.
Shift together here from the D-line.
I'll wait a few minutes and hit.
Here's Martin. And he'll fight his way down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Now it's Martin. He pushes forward for maybe 3 down to the 6-yard line.
But he out of his ground. You hear me?
The Bucks on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 4. Play clock winding down. He didn't even try to signal for a timeout, so they must have not been aware of the numbers.
I think he lost track.
I didn't want
timeout,
Bubba. I
want
to get some room
if
I throw my play on
these
boys. I play strategy ball, EA.
And just lost track, and it cost him.
If you don't relax. if he don't realize I'm going to do the same play I did early, then he ain't no good player. Because like I knew he was going to try to throw to the seam because I gave it to him early.
And I the Bucks on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 9, and they're going to go soft on the corners. Winston.
Ooh. That's what he grabbed the ball like a man. Got the ball like a man.
Mike Evans, his second touchdown of the night.
Trying to play man cover blitz, Sam blitz.
The short field as they take it in for six. And his guys will take a 10-point lead.
Don't let him go. Don't let him go.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. That's fielded in the end zone. And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been, and he simply taken
it. Go, fellas. Turnover, make him quit now. Let's go.
The Seahawks offense now. They get ready.
We're going to go 5 wide now. He go 5 wide. We're going to Oakland. Go wide, it's 5 wide to me. Okie roll.
This is where the coach is walking that line of being calm and really being firm with his team. Had one tell me once, you know, when we were having a tough patch, this too shall pass, this too shall pass, and it finally kept having a rough patch. He said, but you got to do something to make it pass.
And that's being a run now.
Get some control back, get themselves reasserted, and calm things down. See if they can get calm and reassert themselves here.
Oh, they knew it. Yeah, they were coming off.
Offense comes to the line now, 1st and 10.
All right, so look at this person right now. I'm going to get the field.
To throw is Wilson.
Out of bounds.
Nope. Caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge.
Good defense, fella. Out of bounds.
The throw took him a little too far at 2nd down.
Go to the same defense.
Oh,
come on.
Just couldn't get the feet down. Couldn't get that toe tap sequence, right? I was ready to call him tippy toes if that one was completed.
Now it's Wilson.
Hit him. You're going to let him catch it. If you run, he'd have scored, boy. Who that was? Play better defense today. I'm giving you another chance.
Very solid gain of 27. You cannot write these guys off just yet. Not with a quarterback like that under center.
You mean it actually crossed your mind with him running the team that you could actually maybe write this game off?
Not yet.
Not a chance. Not with him. We've seen it too many times.
5 yards on the catch there. Brings up 2nd down.
Got to give credit where it's due. Really nice defense on that play. The pitch and catch was successful.
That is. Pick it. Who is that? Is man, you better tighten your starting up, bro.
Teaching point. Get your head around. Locate.
All right, dude. Pick that football out, man.
Play on it while it's in the air. That's exactly what he did. He's gonna run a play. That was nice.
All right, this is what we want to see right there. This is a game right here, baby. Fold down territory.
The offense in that middle ground here on 3rd down. 3rd and 5.
A horse flat moving down. Okay. You can press if you want to, come on.
To throw again as Wilson. This complete to Lockett. And he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line. 2 yards is all they'll get on the completion. It's 4th down.
You're going to run, man. What you going to go to? Go to a cover 3, hard flat. Here we go. 4-3 on the cover 3, hard flat, that crap.
All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on 4th down. They're going for it. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive.
Man, look at this catch. I'm running with this dude, man. Holding triangle, man. Oh, that made me pass out, bro.
Now, correct me if I'm wrong. Yeah, you're down 2
and
scores.
And the straight pass out there with
that. Yeah, but you can't take your time either.
Yeah, even if you don't want to commit to full 2-minute offense.
I'm going to throw it over here no more.
Should
have been a peak man for the game, man. Why y'all tripping?
Gerald McCoy continuing to fight downfield. The big tackle gets him for a loss of 11.
And then get to the outside. Pressing the game.
On 2nd down, here's Wilson. Flushed out right.
Get the ball, man. You gonna let him catch it? Over the middle. Man, this game is messed up. He got to catch every doggone thing, man.
They get 16 out of that one.
They need to quit that.
Still need to convert on third.
Man, no, that one's in.
The Seahawks on third down. They've converted 3 out of 5 thus far. This will be 3rd and 5.
Yeah, but I'm kind of comfortable. You know, first clean on.
It's complete on the final screen.
Get him down.
That's Richardson. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first
down. Do another screen you want to.
And a two-score game, obviously. Every play, every third down, like we saw there, magnified. Big pickup.
It was a huge pickup. What they really want, though, is to not even get to third down. They've got to maximize time and conserve as much as possible.
They come out here in the eye.
I got the hole right there.
They'll try to run with Rawls. And the hole closes quickly here. He can fight only to about the 4. Only
no.
A yard on the pickup there. 2nd and goal. Now Wilson on 2nd down. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1-yard line. A gain of 4 on the play. And that is going to set up 3rd and goal. Time for a break. We're back to finish this one off after this.
They gone, huh?
They gotta have 6 here. It's 3rd and goal. On the ground with a tight end. And he's gonna be stopped up right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. And what to do now on 4th and goal? Going with their tight end on 4th. And he's not gonna get in. They stop him at the 1.
What a defensive stop.
4th and goal.
What a defensive stop, Rhodey.
Score game, they'll remain 2 scores.
Real live defense right there, man. Real live defense right there, man. I'm talking about real live defensive play right there, baby.
Very tough spot here for the offense to start.
You got to complete that pass right there, man. I'm wide open. He ain't rushing. You got to complete that, man. Ain't no excuse, man. Now he going to blitz me. Just ain't no excuse for that, EA. Can't make me throw the ball like I'm trying to get out of the back of the end zone, man. I don't battle this guy, man. I'm sitting there in the pocket. I mean, I ain't moving. And now he's pressing me. See, what I'm going to do now? Throw a pick. Piece of work, man. Back to camera watching, too. You go ahead and block all one, so you don't need to go out right now. You got heat coming. You 2 running back. I got 1 man to hit. And they box. Let's see what he's going to do. He ain't got no help over there. Turn, boy. Yeah. Get down. You going to go out of bounds. I'm trying to hold X, and you won't go down like I tell you to?
He's certainly been a huge factor in this one. He's got the 2 touchdowns to his credit.
If I press a button, man, you need to do it.
Yeah, I can hear everyone say,
I told him to get out. I threw a position. I didn't want to do nothing else.
But sometimes they get locked into such a groove and such a connection, it doesn't matter how many guys are in this area.
He certainly looks to be in that groove right now.
Man, you got to keep battling with him, man. You like the way they feel, man. You know EA going to take it from you, man.
The carry there, and it'll be 2nd down.
I have to chuckle to myself a little bit, Brandon, because right now, I could be in that huddle with that offensive line. I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here, we're going to call a timeout. Run the football. We've got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
Their time to shine. There goes Doug Martin. Touchdown,
oh.
Tampa Bay.
Yeah.
Doug Martin.
Mm-hmm. That's them. That's them Buccaneers for you. I'm still playing football, baby. Might have to play in the morning. Yeah. And I'm going to play tomorrow. Stop bothering me now. I'm playing my game.